You want to know the real reason why I decided to post two of my handwriting groups on Facebook? Number one is the collection of handwritten plays. I've written 40 handwritten plays between 2002 and 2015, and another playwriting group called Iowa City in the University of Iowa handwritten plays. I learned a lot of playwriting from just the two courses that I took at the University of Iowa, Theater Building, Playwriting 1 and Playwriting 2. Started reading other plays by Tennessee Williams, Jack and Jill, all the modern playwrights. But the playwrights that And hopefully I'll finish Living in Iowa City, the play. And I will also be writing a play dedicating to my girlfriend, Heather Lynn Carlson. The name of that play will be called Nikos and Heather. So it's 24 hours in a day. I wish I had the time to type all of my plays out and use the laptop or my Android smartphone to type them out, but it's 24 hours in the day. I have so much going on. And I learned best by I write faster when I use pen and paper than typing it out. I'm working on getting all my plays typed, but I just wanna post my handwritten plays and screenplays on Facebook. So everyone can read my writing process, and it's not my final drafts of my plays. I would never submit a handwritten work to a theater company nor a publishing company. The handwritten plays on Facebook, in my Facebook groups, are there for a reason. So people can read my work and see if they like it or not. Yep. This is Nikos Milan Mitchell, also known as DJ Too Bad Meek. I will talk to you guys later. And have a great day, and please enjoy my work, the plays.